Same thing, step in, boom. I get her down. Here. Number one, arm bar. Be gentle with your partner, but test it. Make sure they let you know, yes, you've got it. Okay? Number two. One, two. Okay? Number three, there's a real common one that a lot of collie people do, and I would recommend, if you've really got to hurt the person, yeah, just stomp. Boom. But a lot of them will step on the face and roll them over. You might want to tuck that arm in and roll them over this way, which really hurts. But what I like to do is stomp on the face and use their arm like a shovel so that I'm literally, boom, pushing it right on out of the socket. And if you really want to double it up, you do this.
Damn, man.
Well, she tried to punch me. Just saying.
Right, shouldn't have did that, huh?
Shouldn't have done, come up and tried to punch me. One, two, so you're working the same takedown, but I must be close. I want to be tight against her back. I want to squeeze her arm. If I have control of her arm with my legs, then I have this wrist compression. I have fingers to snap. I have the arm bar. And this could just be and walk away. But test the, don't do these to your partner. Just plant them in your head. Bam. Bomb, elbow, it's the elbow and the wrist. Push and start shoveling for roses.